much better than I show my love for you and say I do, I do, I do. I do, I do, I do. You may not know right where you're going, but I do, I do, I do. And all the times you wasn't chosen, well, I'll make it up to you. All of the feelings you're not showing when your river's overflowing.
On my layover in Houston, about to board this flight to Costa Rica in a bit. But yeah.
We can't even sit in peace, cause all of these niggas be on you. I'm just saying, let me be the last one that you call and you talk to, girl. I'll share my world with you. If you wanna waste your time, yeah, waste your time with me. I mean, honestly.
Okay, guys, here we are. Going to the elevator. So this is like the pool area. Cool. This is so nice. So 4 or 5. Look at this fat ass bug. Oh my god, what is that? Oh, this is upside down. Yo, what the hell is even that? Okay, 1504 that way. Jesus Christ. 1501, 1507, 1506. God, I can't see. Hold on. Okay, we are here. Let's see what we're working with. What that? What does this mean? Light. The electricity. Bathroom. Hey, this is cute and tiny. It's only me, so I don't care. This is cute. It's good enough. $5 for water. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need this. We just gonna have to charge it to the room. We got a little espresso machine. It's cute. We got this light. I don't know what's back here. How do I open this? A view of the pool, restaurant. Let's see. Okay. Okay, y'all, so we're here, we made it. Let me take this off. I'll be back because I have to make my I made it safety calls. But happy to be here. Happy to be here safely. But yeah, I have to wake up. It is currently like 9:30. I have to wake up at 6 o'clock because I have an excursion at 6:30 a.m. So, well, they're picking me up for the excursion at 6:30 a.m. What the hell happened here? So yeah, I will be doing that. But yeah, let me make my little phone calls. And we could stay up in Kiki for a little bit. Because I gotta go to sleep. But yeah. Okay, bye crazies for now. Good morning. It's like 5:45 in the morning because I have the excursion to do at 6:30. And I woke up and I couldn't go back to sleep. Cause I was checking, I was like, where are they gonna pick me up from? And I couldn't find it. So I had to email them and now I'm restless. So there's that. I'm pretty sure I put it in the details, but my confirmation wouldn't show me those things. But yeah, I'm just out here in the morning. I'm gonna flip the camera so you guys can see. It's like an high speed now, but yeah, that was the sunrise. Well, not the sunrise, but the sun's coming in. I'm like the only person out here, which is good because last night it was like people on a balcony and on their balconies, and I could see them. But I like that, but yeah, I'm excited for today for the excursion. So yeah, I'm gonna just sit out here a little bit, listen to some music, be peaceful, and then I'll let y'all know when I get picked up or when I get ready, whatever. Okay, bye guys. So I need to go. I don't know why that looks like that, but this is what we're wearing. Just Converse, Nike, regular top, and then my bathing suit is underneath. So yeah, it's crazy that I'm about to be late when I woke up at 5:30 and I still couldn't be on time. I was just so busy looking out the view. So cute. Okay, gotta go guys. See you guys on the band. This is so cute.
Okay. Waterfall and then Hot Springs. And the rest of you are doing what we call the 4-in-1 adventure. That is a zipline canopy tour, whitewater tubing, horseback ride, and then Hot Springs. That's why the ones that are doing the hike, we all gonna go together. We join 4-in-1. But it's gonna be cool, it's gonna be nice, and we're gonna enjoy the day in the area that we're gonna visit today, okay? So that's why everybody, welcome, and let's get ready for the adventure, yeah?
Yeah.
Buena vida.
Buena vida.
Breakfast. Let me show you guys what I got. didn't I? Okay, so I got, wow, this is so close. I got eggs, ham, plantains. All pancakes and watermelon and water. Oh yeah, pretty basic. Just in case. But so far, I'll let y'all know how it go. Next platform is this way. Ah! Hey. Climb up. Not that clean, but
more safe? I don't think so. I'm gonna try and slow down a little bit.
Death experience. Who's next? Oh, look at that horsey. Max two people at a time.
My volume.
My world is you. Cause you don't waste your time. You don't waste your time with me. I mean honestly. When your eyes are seeing.
Hey guys, sorry I went MIA. My phone died. Okay, let me turn this around. Hold on. So yeah, my phone died and then it took like another couple hours for me to get back to the hotel. It took like, yeah, like 2-3 hours for us to get back. So then I showered. It's like 8:30 right now. The restaurant downstairs closes at 10. So I'm gonna go down and get food from there. And then tomorrow I'll explore the city. I'm gonna go to the beach. I want a massage. So I think I'm definitely gonna do that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. But I'm gonna go grab some dinner from the restaurant downstairs. That's like by the pool, I think. And I'm gonna just take y'all along for the ride. I mean, I feel like my travel vlogs are a bunch of clips because I like to live in the moment. And I haven't really been talking that much in this one, especially because I came, like, this is like my first solo trip. I wanted to like soak everything in. But like the excursion was 10 out of 10. I'll put a link to the one that I booked down below. It was like door-to-door pick-up and drop-off, because sometimes the ones where they're like, oh, I'm gonna pick y'all up, you have to like meet them at a mutual location. But no, it was like they picked me up right in front of my hotel, like dropped me off right in front of my hotel. And they did that for the other passengers as well, which is kind of why it took long. But for the peace of mind, I'd rather just wait. Like, I'm not that impatient. But yeah, it was really good. We did, what was the order that we did? We did zip lining first, then we did water tubing, which was so fun because it was like white water river. The one with the ups and downs, and I'll put clips because I can't. And then we had lunch, which was like a buffet. It was good. I mean, you guys saw, I don't know why I'm repeating myself, but then after that we did horseback riding and the hot springs and like clay, like volcanic clay mud that they made, put that all over our bodies. I met some really dope and cool people. Shout out to Layla, Brenna, and Sabrina. They probably won't be watching this, but shout out to them because they were amazing people. And I also met some other cool folk. But yeah, I'm not hungry, but I know I'm gonna be by the time I get down there and order. So I'm gonna head down there and I'll catch y'all later. I also forgot to show you guys my outfit. This I stole from my little sister, and these shoes I got from Ego. And that's pretty much it. Pretty simple. But yeah, that's the fit. Okay, now bye for real.
I'm over here eating. I forgot to show y'all what I got. We got ceviche, fish ceviche. If I can get some on here. Jesus. Okay, there we go. Yum. And a picante sauce. And then some water, of course. Try to stay hydrated, ladies. And gents and people. But yeah. Alright guys, so I got a flan. It's there. I'm getting bit up by mosquitoes, so I'm trying to hurry up and eat this so I can go back to my room. It was really good though. And I don't even like flan like that. Okay, ate up. So yeah. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm trying to catch the sunrise again. Maybe do some yoga and some stretching. So yeah, we'll see. Good morning, y'all. Not gonna lie, I'm so tired. I'm watching the sunrise from my bed. It would be nice to go out there. I was doing like meditation and some stretching on that towel yesterday. Yeah. I'm just doing that from here. But it was nice. Like the sun rose quick. So I'm like on the west side, so I don't really get to see the sunrise for real for real, but I'm sure I'll get to see the sunset, which would be nice. But yeah, that's all I have to tell y'all. I'm actually awake. It is 5:45 or something like that, and I've been up. So yeah, all right, I'll come back when I'm actually ready to get up. Okay, ladies and gents and people, I am back, ready for the day. You know, we got no makeup on, just some sunscreen and lip gloss and my lashes. But yeah, I think now I'm gonna go downstairs and get breakfast and then hop on the shuttle to go to the beach. This is what we got for breakfast. What the view. Delicious. Let me put this away. And OJ. Okay, people, a little outfit change. I ended up coming upstairs and eating snacks and laying in bed and taking a nap and relaxing, honestly, because this is that kind of trip. This is a relaxation trip. But this is the new fit, you know, the shades, accessories. I think it looks better than the other one. I need to find my room key. That's very important. But so the next shuttle into the city is at 3. The little town, whatever, is at 3. And I'm gonna take that one, but it's 1:30 right now. So until then, I'm just gonna go chill at the pool for a little bit, relax, maybe get a drink or two. But you know, on vacation, I guess. If I can find the freaking monkey. This is probably not what y'all want to see, but sorry, I'm boring. I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to see me searching for this room key. So when I find it, I'll be back. Okay, she found it. And I have to wear a mask to go downstairs to the pool anyway. So it was good that I found both my mask and the key. So pool time. And then I'll chill out the pool for a second, show y'all the view. From there, it's the same view y'all been seeing this whole time. And then when I get to the city, we'll go on an adventure, I guess. I gotta get souvenirs for people, so I'll go ahead and do that. This is what I walk out to, and it's chef's kiss. amazing. Wow, can't get over it. Okay, gonna go get some sun. These are the kicks of the day. Free content. And yeah, when I come around this corner, you can see the view to the pool and all that stuff. Love that. And elevator. All right, I'll catch y'all down there. I'm gonna get a couple of drinks today. At the pool, I'm sweating already. It's hot as fuck. I was gonna curse, but yeah, let me show y'all the view. It's the same one, but still. This is her, this is she. Your girl KT, living in Costa Rica. I'm gonna go get a drink at the bar over there in a second. Yeah, I'm just tanning, sunbathing, whatever. That's not cute. Why is he cleaning the pool during the day? Whatever. There's a lot of leaves and stuff, because there's a lot of nature. You see one just fell. But yeah, pretty much it. We out here glistening and glowing. That's it. Look at this cute couple. Aww. I wish my boo thing was here. Yeah. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. I have like an hour till the shuttle, so yeah. Then, I don't know, my next stop might be the beach. We love a piña colada with lots of rum. Got dropped off downtown and find myself at the beach. Yeah, we found the beach, y'all. Let's go ahead and get in it. Oh, love that for me. There's like a beach club here. Nice. I'm excited. A little precious baby. Wow, this is so beautiful, guys. Oh my god. I'm shook right now. So shook. Wow. I'm excited, beyond excited, to just sit here. All right, let me set up and I'll be back. We're at the beach, ladies and gents and people. There's been a lot of vendors coming up to me, asking me to buy shit, but I'm not buying nothing else. I'm done purchasing anything if it's not food. Well, I lied. I might get souvenirs if it's anything worthwhile. Like, I saw some bowls. I got, like, some bowls that I would get for my friends. But I don't know if they would use it. Because they have what they need. Yeah. But it's been a beautiful day thus far. A beautiful weekend. Sad that I'm leaving tomorrow, but also kind of happy because I miss my bed. And having a car. Not having a car and feeling stuck is not it. But yeah, I think that's the only reason I miss it.
If I had a car here, I would be perfectly fine. Like a rental car, but I didn't think I was staying long enough to have a rental car. But next time I come, I'm gonna stay for like, I don't know, 2 weeks or a week. Look at the little hermit crab. I don't know if y'all can see it. Crawling. Do y'all see it? I don't think you can see the hermit crab. Wow. Anyway. Yeah, I'm just still here, catch some rays, tan a little bit. It's like the cutest dog running in the water. But yeah, been a wonderful trip so far. I haven't really been doing much except chilling, eating, going on that excursion yesterday had me dead. Like, I was dead tired after. I fell asleep at like 10 o'clock. Yeah, 10 o'clock. I'm an hour behind my time, so that'd be 11 o'clock Eastern. I had wanted to go out last night, but just couldn't do it. Just could not do it. So yeah. I'm gonna try to eat somewhere local. I know like downtown there really isn't much that's like actual Costa Rican food. They have a lot of like Italian and like burgers. And I don't want that. But there's like this little restaurant over there that I kinda wanna try. Like a beach spot. So I'm gonna do that. This is supposed to be a chill trip. This is supposed to be a chill trip. So, the most activity y'all is getting out of me was those excursions yesterday. That's it. And I honestly could have went without them, except for, I don't know, I like them all. Let me stop gapping. It was fun, it was a good time. Very different from what I'm used to when going to like Mexico and shit, but all right, this is getting too long. It's 3 minutes, 3.5 minutes. Y'all probably never even watch all this, which is fake. But I'm gonna stop filming and just enjoy myself, because that's why I'm such a terrible vlogger. I'm like to film every second of my life. I like to just soak it all in, but I share what I can when I want to. But yeah, got the surfer dudes in the back. People did that a lot here. But anyways, yeah, I'm rambling. Catch y'all later. Okay, y'all, this is my delicious dinner. It's a full lobster, and we have white sangria from I will let y'all know how it goes. Y'all, so I'm leaving and I took my COVID test here at the airport at 6 6:15 and I got my results at 6:40. Trying to get on this flight. I don't know how I'm supposed to enter the airport. But we're going to figure it out. And I'll let y'all know when I'm checked in and ready to go.
Hello, you guys. It's me, editing KT. Realized I didn't put an outro while I'm editing. I look a mess because I have COVID. So I've been quarantining and I'm editing. I did not get COVID from that trip. I got COVID from something else, from work, let's say that. And yeah, but I realized I didn't put an outro. That last day I ate dinner, went back to my room and kind of just chilled. You know, talked on the phone with like family and friends, make sure everybody knew that I was good on that solo trip. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I think Costa Rica is a great time, especially for a solo trip if you're going somewhere where you want to know that like you'll be safe and stuff. I felt a little uncomfortable the whole time only because it was my first solo trip, so I was kind of scared. You know, I didn't know what to do. I wanted to be super cautious. But other than that, I thought it was a beautiful country. The people are so nice. And yeah, I would definitely go back. Do I think solo trips are for me? No. I prefer to travel with people so that we can have those shared memories together. Because who am I going to talk about this trip with? Well, I'm talking to y'all about it. But like, y'all weren't like actually there in the flesh. So it's like the little things, the details and stuff. But I don't want to make this outro too long. It was a fun trip. If you guys want to go to Costa Rica, go and stay longer. I was only there for technically 2 days. Friday, I got in Friday night and left Monday morning. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Sorry, somebody's texting me. But either way, great trip. Rambling, getting distracted as well. definitely go. And thanks for watching this vlog. I know it's probably not the best because like I said before, like I don't really like to record too much. One, because I feel awkward, and two, I just like to live in the moment. But I'm gonna get better, you guys, I promise. I'm gonna get a camera, so I'm not using my phone, but I gotta wait for the funds to come in, right? So yeah, other than that, thanks you guys for watching once again, and I'll see y'all later. Crazy.
Look, hey, pardon my vision, my physics is something unrealistic. I'm just reaching for the antonym of a statistic. Cause I've had homies who were balling, going so ballistic. And now they falling from the sky and thinking that they finished. We steady fighting for our